Hey, where you going, cousin?
That shit was crazy.
Stay here. You gotta react, bro.
That shit was crazy.
Almost went with the fishes.
Bro.
Easy X Flacco just launched a Patreon. They have a bunch of stuff I can't say, but I wouldn't want to miss it. Come join and become part of the family. Thank you and have a great day. It's lit as fuck.
Gutty was gutty. Yeah. It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy Easy. This is your first time watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir. And today we're gonna be reacting to Easy Mill performs Panalo live on the
Wish 107.5
USA. Yes, sir. Check this one. This is the I think this is the first time
we've been in LA, right?
Definitely, 100%. I thought you guys been requesting him, so here we go. You know what I'm saying?
Gotcha, man.
Okay. Okay. Oh, look, trap cariñosa, is that what they call
that's
it?
Hard. That's hard. I like up. That. Something I've never heard before. My guy came with energy.
That's what's up.
Energy.
This is why a lot of like reactors are on his. Like I saw No Life Shaq that has reacted to him as well. So that's what's up. You know what I mean?
I'm about to go crazy. Keep running your mouth when you lie and stay on my business. We'll watch you dying. I'm taking my people to high school crime, but wrecking the living, and that's what I'm trying to prove. Instead of just lying to boys, first truth in the penal rap on.
Bro, that shit was. Yo, this is like. Bro, this is some crazy shit. This is on some other level shit because we've had, you know, we've reacted to, you know, a whole bunch of, like, you know, Filipinos perform on The Wish, you know,
this might be the best
mostly in the Philippines, but. To one go crazy in both languages, word. In Filipino and in English, that's a whole nother level.
That's crazy, right?
Bro, that's crazy. I'm excited, bro.
Bro said, I've been in Spain, but the little S is silent. Damn!
That's crazy, man.
Yo, bro, the beat is fucking fire, too.
I like the beat, bro.
The beat is crazy,
you
bro.
You can tell it's like a good mix. You know what I'm saying?
I'm not gonna lie, bro. This is like one of those, for those who know G Herbo, it's like for another like G Herbo, like, bro, a freestyle that, you know, turned into a song. He gotta turn this to a song because this freestyle is
fucking bleeding. This shit's fire, bro. This shit's fire.
It's looking crazy.
You can tell he's like, he's preaching this shit, you know what I'm saying?
He got like a bandana on his shoulder too.
Oh, with the Filipino colors and all that.
Hey, where you going, cousin?
That shit was crazy.
Stay here. You gotta react, bro.
That shit was crazy.
Almost went with the fishes.
Bro. That's some crazy shit, you know what I'm saying? I don't think I can't think of an artist, you know, that go crazy in both languages. You know, I don't know Filipino. But you could already tell this guy's going crazy.
I don't even gotta know the language. I just can hear the flow.
You know what I'm saying? Like, name me an artist that goes crazy in both languages. You know what I mean? Like, I'm talking about like crazy like that. Like, don't give me like Shakira. I'm talking about like Latino, like hip hop or urban trap. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Like, I haven't seen one yet. At least I don't think so. I'm trying to think.
Sure.
You know what I mean? Like, we've seen obviously artists in the rap game and in the Latin trap and reggaeton game that has sung in both languages in the same song, but not like this.
Yeah, it's
this,
never like, yeah.
This guy is going crazy.
Man, spitting, right? I wish I know, bro. I want to know what he's saying. He's spitting. Like, you can put something crazy. Oh, watch his eyes. Yo, holy shit, bro. He about to, yo, he shit personal, bro. Shit personal. My boy's screaming.
I wouldn't want to get on his bad side.
My boy said, yo, I'm gonna perform at Wish 107.5
LA.
And I'm gonna show energy. I'm gonna pop out.
Shit, that's crazy, man.
Ever since Batajo, I've been kind of discriminated in my own home country. Some say like,
oh yeah, he feel it. Oh yeah, he's subbing people right here.
Definitely.
He's talking about discrimination. And he,
yeah, especially what's going on. You know what I mean? Especially what's going on with the Asian community. You know what I'm saying? Like, I wouldn't be surprised. You know, he mentions that as well. You know. Bro, it's crazy. Since Corona started, I think 800% the rate's gone up for like Asian attacks and all that shit, you know. So, you know, just be careful and all that, you know what I'm saying? And you'll record. You know what I mean?
Most definitely.
Yo, I love how the camera's shaking too, you know, it's going with his flow.
Facts.
Yo, Pacquiao, Manny Pacquiao's got to have him come out, you know, next time he fights.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Facts. Yo, he'll make a whole show before the fight.
Too.
Yo, I like it, yo. He's mad. Yo, that's crazy.
Yo, he went crazy, bro.
Yeah, he went like full, like 1,000 times. And then he was after, he was just like, yeah, what's up? Thank you,
bro. He went crazy, bro.
Oh, this is very impressive, bro. Thank you so much.
I don't know how we didn't fucking react to it right away, bro. My fault.
Yeah,
this sleeping.
45 million views, which is crazy.
Yeah, in just a month, bro.
In just a month.
Fuck.
That's what's up right there.
That's like more than fucking Bad Bunny and shit.
Yeah. Yeah.
That shit crazy.
Yeah, that's crazy. Hey. Honestly, bro, this guy has a future. He has a huge future, especially, especially when it comes to the Philippines, bro. Like, this guy...
Yeah, I want to react to more, bro.
Yo, like, when you're... Like, literally, if he continues in the same, you know, path as he's going, when you think of Philippine rappers, he's going to come out on top. You know what I'm saying?
No, we definitely have to react to more because
Facts. He
went crazy.
Let us know down in the comments below which song we got you.
Facts. Easy Mill. Check.
Checking out the video. If you like our content, make sure to go check out our podcast, Vibes with EZX Flacco.
We talk about what's trending in the world of music, sports, social media, and what's going on in our lives. It's lit.